questions at this point. But how successful are you in witnessing to somebody that you just blasted on social media? You know what? You'll never lead them to Christ. You already blew it. Isn't that exactly what the enemy wants? The post and the reaction to the post. I'm just going to say it like this, because I truly believe that this is what's happening. Not only is it destroying our Christian witness, it's destroying